Hello students, in today's session we will be learning duties and responsibilities of food and beverages brigade, an interdepartmental relationship of food and beverages department with other departments of hotel. In the previous session we have done organizational hierarchy of food and beverages department and attributes of server. The duties and responsibilities differ from restaurant to restaurant. We will be covering some basic duties. So first we have restaurant manager. The restaurant manager reports to food and beverages manager of that particular outlet, and the qualities he should have are as follows. He should be well versed in F&B and all licensing law, set up and maintain the standards. All the staff of the restaurant will report. He is responsible for staff discipline and decides duty rota, monthly budgets, and participates in menu planning of the restaurant, maintains guest liaison and handles complaints if any. Staff hiring and training are important duties of restaurant manager. Month end stock taking, intra and interdepartmental communication is also through him. He generates the various daily and monthly reports. He is also a sanctioning authority for the staff leave, and it acts as a link between the management and the junior staff. Next, we have senior captain, also known as head waiter and maître d'hôtel in French. He relieves the assistant restaurant manager on his duty and reports to restaurant manager. He is responsible for service aspect of the restaurant, allots the station to the captains, supervises grooming, check and briefing, well versed in service technique and liquor laws. VIP guests are attended by him, prepare the duty roster for the staff and gets it approved by the restaurant manager, helps the manager to generate various reports, taking stock of linen, maintaining linen register and deciding the number of cycles for linen, considering the laundry. Next we have hostess, also known as maître d'hôtel de réception. This person is generally a lady who is in charge of receiving the guest and taking him or her to the particular table. She takes the table booking and on receiving the guest takes the guest to a particular table. She gets the comment register card filled by the guest and takes the general feedback from the guest. She should be pleasant in her behavior. She updates the booking diary and passes all the relevant information to the restaurant brigade and restaurant manager. She should be tactful enough to handle situations of complaints from the guest. In case of a VIP guest, she is the one to present the check to the guest. She assists the restaurant manager in doing the sales call for the restaurant. She should be well versed with the current affairs and estate laws pertaining to the restaurant, such as various laws of liquor and restaurant policies. Next, we are going to talk about interdepartmental relationship. Every department in a hotel requires support from the other department, so that is what known as interdepartmental relationships. The three important things necessary for a balance between all the department in a hotel and its smooth running are cooperation, coordination and communication. So triple C is the formula for better functioning in a hotel. So first we are going to discuss about food and beverages relationship with the kitchen. Proper order of food through KOT, which should be neat and legible. Food pickup from the kitchen at right time and at right temperature. Planning of menu card. Information of availability of dishes. Information to kitchen about the expectation of guest. Right depiction and information to kitchen about guest specific need. Guest feedback from different outlet to be communicated to the kitchen timely. Now the relationship with front office. Front office has to be informed about the timing of the restaurant, any festivals and any bookings. All the bills of the resident guest are forwarded to front office for the final settlement. Check-ins and check-outs are intimated to F&B service department by front office. Occupancy forecast is given to F&B service by front office. Daily information regarding the various banquet functions should be passed down to front office. Interrelationship with housekeeping department. F&B service linen is designed and brought by housekeeping in consultation with a F&B manager. F&B service uniform is designed and tailored by housekeeping in consultation with F&B manager. F&B outlets are planned and decorated by housekeeping. Flower arrangement for the restaurant and banquets are done by housekeeping. Cleaning and hygiene of F&B service areas are done by housekeeping department. And next we have relationship with purchase and stores. All the items and equipments are purchased by the purchase department and issued by stores. All high turnover items are kept on the stores and a par stock is always maintained. Store is given the material voucher for the procurement of items. For the purchase of any item along with the quantity required, the specifications are very important. So always raise a SPS, that is standard purchase specification. This is it for today's session. In the next session, we'll be covering various food and beverages service outlets. Thank you.